You were absolutely beautiful to see on the ice. You were like a bird in the sky.
Thank you, girls.
Do you want to celebrate your victory?
Yes, I'm doing a party tonight.
It will be crazy.
Okay, I'll be there. But where it is?
It's in the wood.
Okay, see you tonight, girls.
Bye, Sam.
Bye, Mom. God, it's already 2 o'clock in the morning. This party is so crazy.
Yeah, for sure.
And do you remember when GP jumped in the water for no reason?
Yeah, that was so funny. That guy is more than stupid.
I can almost imagine his parents say, "You are, why were you so drunk? You are so stupid."
Okay, I think you're enough drunk for tonight. I don't understand anything about what you're saying.
Okay, yes, I think that I'm a little bit drunk.
Okay, yeah.
Hey guys, how are you doing?
Fine, that's a great party, eh?
Hey, just take a sip, girl.
Well, I think I'll go. Bye, guys.
Bye. Verge, are you okay?
Yes, I am good.
You know that you can tell me whatever you want. What's happening?
I can't tell you, it's horrible.
Verge, you know that in a way that... You know that in a way or another, I will know what's happening. So, tell me.
Okay, but promise me you won't tell nobody. Nobody must know it.
Nobody won't know it. I promise.
Okay, I cheated on my boyfriend.
What? Ah! Verge, oh my god! But he's my best friend.
What can I do?
Oh, sad. Fuck. You must keep it secret.
But you?
I won't tell it to anybody. I have no choice. We have no choice.
There's no more alcohol.
Anyways, it's 3 o'clock in the morning. Everyone go to sleep.
Good night, guys. Good night, everyone.
Practice at 3 p.m. and I can't be late.
Hey, did you see GP?
Last time I saw him was running after Squirrel.
Yes, but when I fell asleep, he was just next to me.
He can't be that far, it was a small wood.
Yes, but I need my boyfriend. Where is he?
Oh, relax, and so we'll find him. And Molly's right, he can't be that far. We're just in Sorrel.
But imagine if he had been kidnapped.
Or worse, ate by a bear. Can you realize?
Step, I'm going to cry. GP.
Calm down, guys. We will find him.
Sorry, I was just kidding.
Joe, wake up!
Okay, here's my plan. Joe, you could go back to your car and search for GP around the wood while we try to find him in the wood.
That's a great idea.
Okay. Okay, but I can't miss my hockey practice.
Hey, we don't care about your hockey. Leave if you want. I just want GP back.
Hey, girls. Okay, I will help you. GP.
GP.
GP. It's been 2 hours we're searching for GP when we can't find him.
Maybe we should call the police.
No, we can't. We will find him. It won't be long.
Shh. Be quiet. I think someone is spying on us.
Maybe we should.
Shut up. Shut up.
Good. He's gonna eat us.
I don't want to die now.
I just want my mom.
Don't worry, guys. I will protect you.
Moi, être indien homme.
Why are you wearing those clothes? I mean, you have a special look.
I'm chasing the chèvre.
But it doesn't explain why you're wearing those clothes.
I love the nature.
What the fuck? Okay, I don't understand. Did you see a guy near here recently?
Yeah. Go to the river.
Oh, thank you. I hope you will find some goats.
Let's go to the river. Guys,
what a special guy.
Wow. Yeah, really.
Oh my god.
I just want to see you that day.
Hey guys, here's the river.
Hurry up. We have to find GP before the night. It's going to get dark soon.
I hope GP didn't drown.
Don't piss me up. Stop saying bullshit.
Hey, relax, girls. Don't be rude.
Hey, guys, what is that? It looks like a little couch.
Hey, I see something moving in it.
Maybe it's GP.
Hey, there's a black cat over there.
Oh, GP was wearing a black cat yesterday.
GP!
And so, is that you?
GP! GP!
Hey, bro. I think of you, man. Love you, hey!
Feeling like 2 a.m. summer night.
Hello.
I don't care, hand on the wheel.
I'm doing my thing, rolling the mic beside him now.
L'orignal d'Amos. L'ours.
Ah, c'est eux, c'est... Ah, on prend le feu.
Non, on peut pas, ça. Non, Daniel, arrête de m'appeler Minou, on peut pas commencer le feu. Ferme ta gueule avec ton Minou.
Est-ce que tu vois là, ok? Dans le fond, t'as un petit pénis qui va chier tout le monde.
You know about dreaming, you don't really know about nothing.
You know about life, 5 a.m. cold sweats waking up to the sky.
Hey guys!
Once I get it, I'll be good.